Hi, I'm Bill Coy, the wine columnist for Minneapolis St. Paul Magazine, and there's a lot of debate out there right now, and lots of questions about glassware. For the most part, the big difference is the difference between glass and crystal. Glass is really just melted sand, and it's smooth to the touch, like crystal is, but under a microscope, it's also smooth. Crystal are crystals that are melted together, and if you look at this under a microscope, there's about 20 times the surface area in this glass as in this glass. If you look at this under a microscope, it's jagged. And what that does is give the more surface area for more of the aromatics in wine. If the wine smells good to you, if you get a lot of smell out of the glass, then your brain is going to tell you that that's going to taste good. There are different shapes and sizes. The most dramatic one is the champagne flute. Those are flutes to have the least surface area at the top, so the beverage doesn't go flat as fast as it would have in a big open flat glass. The other ones that you see a lot out of right now are the stemless. They in general are great, but I'm a fan of the stemware because that keeps your 98 degree hand away from the beverage that you want to be drinking at 55 degrees or 63 degrees or whatever you want to drink your wine at. Different grapes have different aromatics. They smell like different things. The different shaped glasses trap those smells or aromatics differently. When you're smelling or tasting wine, you want to smell the wine from up here, not from the bottom. The heaviest aromatic in wine, heaviest component in the aromatic component of wine is alcohol. So if you jam your nose way down at the bottom here, you're only gonna get alcohol. What you should take away from this is the surface area gives you a better nose of the glass. Besides, these big fancy glasses are fun to hold and they make everything seem a little bit more special than a little everyday wine glass.